vaccine is a product of bacteria, Clostridium botulinum, and we are using type A and B for aesthetic medicine. And botulinum toxin is used since 1993 for our treatment for reducing mimic expression, skin tightening, and reducing excessive sweating. People are afraid of botulinum toxin because they think of it as a poison. But botulinum toxin is used in many areas of medicine, in neurology, ophthalmology, and also it's used in children. So it's a regular drug, it's not a poison. The normal dose we are using in aesthetic medicine is up to 500 units, and a lethal dose is 72,000 units. So it's very safe and very effective. We can reduce mimic expressions, like in this patient. Just throw, yeah. You can see the very strong expression. So we will stop this with intramuscular injections. So we will stop or relax the muscles. So the result will be very natural and nice. Injections will be right here, because here goes the muscle, which I would like to relax. And then here, because of these wrinkles, and up here, because I will catch the middle of the forehead.
Die Ärztin markiert nun alle Einstichspunkte mit einem speziellen Stift. Nach jeder Injektion wird die Einstichstelle mit einem Tupfer gereinigt und damit auch alle Markierungen entfernt. Somit kann keine Injektion übersehen werden.
Okay, so I'm using different injections because I'm treating patient without pain, and needle is not so sharp after more than 5 injections. After injections, we ask patient to do the mimic, because we would like to spread the botulinum toxin in a muscle to inhibit nerve impulses from nerves to the muscle. Many people don't know that the effect will be in 10 to 14 days, not today, not tomorrow. So in 14 days, she will come back, and we will check if the movement stops or reduced.